This is Blender 3D and this is everything I rendered using Blender. I suck at modeling anything in Blender, so I stopped using it and watched like a million tutorials on YouTube and stumbled across this awesome website known as OpenAI.com. So recently, everyone has been talking about this OpenAI known as ChatGPT. It can answer anything you ask from it, like asking for a video idea or how to earn money online. And the best of all, it can model stuff for you. Oh my god. Today, I'm gonna put ChatGPT to its extreme limits. So let's jump into the video. Alright guys, so I just set up my account. Now the very first question I'm gonna ask is, what the hell is ChatGPT? Gonna answer. I'm sorry, I'm not familiar with ChatGPT. Can you provide me some information? Well, that was kinda odd. So, I wanna remake this render using ChatGPT. The first thing I need is a terrain. So, hey, make a terrain script for Blender. Oh my god, it is making the script. Alright, so the script is finished. So, let's open Blender and paste the script in the scripting tab. Hit Alt P. So it did added a plane with displacement modifier applied, but there doesn't seem to be a lot of polygons in the mesh. That's why we can't see any displacement. I'll try my best not to fix any issue made by ChatGPT. I think I need to specify my information a little more. Okay, so the script is finished. I'm gonna copy the code, paste, and text, run the script. Oh no, wait. What the hell, man? So, after banging my head against the table for 2 hours, I finally got the code that I needed. So guys, it just made this terrain. You can even see the individual polygons. Okay, so that's awesome. Alright, so now I'm gonna ask for a 3D car. I don't know if the code is gonna work or not. Alright, so after working for a while, I got this code. So let's go copy and paste it and see what's gonna happen. Text, run script.
What the hell?
Oh my god, look at this. I don't even know what the hell is this? A cylinder with 4 tires. No, a cylinder with 4 spherical tires. Oh my god, that's gotta be the funniest thing I've ever seen in a while. So I think I need to specify my information a little bit. Alright, so I just got my second code. I'm gonna copy and paste it in Blender. What the hell is this? It made a car out of a box and 4 cylinders, just like I said. I told you, it's in development. Alright, so now I'm gonna ask for a beach ball. Alright, so I just got my code. I'm gonna paste it in Blender. Paste, text, and run script. Okay, so we got our official second error. So I asked for a script for a sphere. I copied it. Now I'm gonna paste it. Paste here. Text and run script. Okay, so it's clear it cannot import a sphere into Blender. I don't know why. I think I'm gonna import it myself. ChatGPT has given me a code for a table. I'm gonna paste it and run the script. Oh, look at this table. This table looks just like a robot from Star Wars known as AT-AT. I don't know if I pronounced that correctly or not. Okay, so the ultimate question is ChatGPT able to make materials for Blender? Or the ultimate question, make a basic sand material for Blender. I don't know if it's gonna work or not, because I'm gonna use this on my terrain. New name, sand material. So I'll diffuse color to its yellow. Specular to gray. The code is finally finished and there's no way this thing is gonna work. See, I knew it. This is not gonna work. And it was a total disaster. No, ChatGPT cannot make materials. So now for a coconut tree, I am gonna copy the code, paste, and run the script. See, I told you, ChatGPT is still in development and this is what I got. This is a coconut tree. Alright, so the final step is to combine all of these 3D models into one scene and then add basic materials, lighting, and I also had to do basic modeling since ChatGPT sucks at modeling stuff more than me. Alright guys, so after working for exactly 1 hour, I just finished modeling. Everything here is made by ChatGPT except for the tree. I added basic materials, lighting, and Here's a final render. So, is it okay to use ChatGPT for Blender? Yes. Alright guys, so that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you in the next video. How to earn money using Blender online. Wait, Fiverr?